everybody. Today is July 18th, and today's vlog is going to be a really exciting vlog because I am filming two back-to-school videos, so you guys are going to get to see behind the scenes, and we're going to my old high school, and I have a couple friends, like my friend Adrian, Bree, Shane, my friend Rhett, and then my sister's friend and her friend. So there's going to be a lot of people there. It's going to be really exciting, but I am getting ready to film two intros for the two videos that we're filming today. We're filming in like an hour and a half, and I still gotta pack up some stuff, and I'm really excited because it's gonna be so cool, and we're filming at my favorite teacher's classroom. So shout out to Miss Rhinus, love you. She's the best. But yeah, so I just gotta film these, and then later today I think we're going to the pool, Shane's pool, or Bree's pool, we're not sure yet. But I'm really excited because it's gonna be so much fun. Oh, and look at how cute that pineapple thing is. Ooh, it's all dirty right there, but this is the background setup. If you guys want to see a little sneak peek of my room, this is my bed, okay? This is, okay, so that's all, like, I gotta fix all that, okay? But, like, this is, like, a little sneak peek. How cute is it? Freaking adorable. Oh, and here's the giveaway prizes. If you guys don't know about the giveaway, you can win a rose gold laptop and an iPad if you guys follow, or if you guys subscribe to my main channel, my vlog channel, and if you guys follow me on Instagram, and then if you guys want a second entry, all you have to do is add me on Snapchat. I'll leave that up on the screen. But yeah, so I'm gonna go film these intros, and I'll see you guys when we're back at the school. Peace! Okay, so I haven't left yet, but I wanted to show my nieces. Say hi.
Hi.
That's it? That's all you have to say to the vlog? They're so cute.
I'm her nephew.
This is my nephew.
Hi.
Just kidding. That's my dad. But, yeah, now I'm waiting for Shane to get here. Then when Shane gets here, we're gonna go pick up our friend Rhett. And then we're gonna go film. I'm so excited. I hope it turns out good, but we'll see. Let's hope. Do you love paw?
Uh-huh. You love paw?
You look
like kisses. Paw. Wait, whose kisses do you like better, paws or your dog? The dog, SpongeBob.
SpongeBob and paw.
SpongeBob and paw?
Good political. First bit of, no, she never rolled back. Then I saw
her at the club, so I got a phone at night. Every time. Okay, so Shane is here, and I didn't just run a red light, did I?
Hopefully not.
Oh, well. No, just kidding. But me and Shane are going, or Shane and I, sorry.
Yay!
Yay, I'm being literate. Yay for being literate! Me and Shane, ah! Sorry, I had a moment. Shane and I are going to get Rhett, so peace. We're gonna go get Rhett. Guys, we got Rhett. Say hi, Rhett.
Hello.
Remember my future husband from the old vlog, like forever ago?
People still favor that tweet.
Do they really?
Yeah, I always get notifications.
Oh my god. Okay, so now we're going to my old high school, which I hate, and I don't want to really go back, but you know.
One more year.
Yeah, he has one more year. They're probably going to get comments. They're going to be like, Rhett's so cute. Oh my god. Do you want to tell him your Instagram or anything?
My Snapchat's RhettTheBoss3.
Walk down memory lane. Tsk, tsk.
That's terrible.
Exactly. Okay, guys, so I'm at my old favorite teacher, Mrs. Rhinus.
Hi.
That's Miss Rhinus.
She's a mom.
And then these are her daughters. Say hi, guys.
Hi.
And we are going to be filming two videos, so we gotta go film. So, bye. Okay, guys. Should I go to the, because that's colorful there.
Well, you can make it like.
I'm just gonna be standing up teaching, and then he's gonna come up to me. And then we'll do one at the desk. Okay, so we're filming right now. How's it going, guys?
Good.
It's gonna be lit. Rhett.
What up?
What are you writing? Miss Betsy. I like it.
No, you're supposed to do Ms. Betsy.
Miss Betsy.
No, you can't. Okay, I'm
behind the scenes. Okay, ready?
3, 2, 1.
Wait.
Shh.
I got
3, 2, 1, go. Miss Betsy?
Yes,
Brie? No, you can't talk until you get to the garbage can. And you gotta be right next to her, like literally right next to her.
Okay. Oh, her.
Her. 3, 2, 1, go.
Miss Betsy?
Yes, Bree?
Can I go to the bathroom?
No.
I'm on my period. Can I go to the bathroom?
Okay, fine. Go ahead. Is that good?
Yeah, one more time. Maybe.
Does she need to be closer?
Yeah, like.
I'm like right here.
You kind of go like just a little bit, and then Bree literally go right here. Like,
should I say, what should I say? Should I be like, oh, okay, go ahead.
Be like, oh, okay, like, yeah.
Ow. Just be like, but I'm on my period. And then kind of like look over like.
Okay.
Be like, what?
There.
Oh my god, your shoes are so cute. Okay, sorry.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Miss Betsy?
Yes, Bree?
Can I go to the bathroom?
I'm sorry, no.
But I'm on my period.
Oh, okay. Go ahead. You can go. Okay, wait.
Okay. So I'm going to sit right here.
Hi.
Right, come sit right here.
Yes, mom.
What is it?
I'm birth control.
For her?
Yeah.
I would suck.
I'm a bad. I don't do much.
I'm
you
a bad
boy. The classroom.
This, how we this is impressive. I'm a bad boy. Make me do my
homework. What kind of homework do I need?
Let me check your test. I mean, let me check your test.
I think you never heard that one.
You haven't seen, okay, can you get up? Hey,
you have to
Adrian, come right here.
And then, yeah. Let me check your test. I mean, let me check you out. I mean, let me check your test.
You're gonna get the fact that my phone, like, just recorded
it's
my
very
phone
expired.
On my phone. Not my calculator. Okay, right? Does he need a book?
Your house?
You guys.
Oh my god, my thing's still going.
You're great at the start.
Rhett, how's it going?
My foot hurts.
Oh yeah, he stepped in a nail. And
cause he dumb.
No, I'm just kidding.
Dumb food. Yeah.
So we just got kicked out. Okay, so we just got kicked out of the high school cause some really mean lady, what'd they do, Rhett?
They were like, oh, it's school property, you can't
be
filming.
While they were like almost making out, that was hilarious.
Yeah. Yeah, they literally walked in and me and Rhett were like all over each other and
yeah. For real.
And we're like, oh, it's a school project. And then you did good, Bree. That was actually really quick. What else didn't we do?
We're all done.
Wait, did it literally get everything? Okay, so now what is going on? Since we just got kicked out by some really mean lady, not our teacher. Our teacher's really cool, and she's so sweet. Hopefully she doesn't get in trouble. The lady was so mean. She was like, and it was so funny because me and Rhett were literally like pretending to kiss for the thumbnail. And my leg was like up on him. He was like grabbing my leg, and it looked really sexual. And then she walked in, and we said it was for a school project, so it was really weird. But now me, Rhett, or Shane, Rhett, and I are going... to Art and Jake's. Yeah, I'm sweating really bad, but we're all going to Art and Jake's, and then we're going swimming at Shane's house, which will be a lot of fun. Okay, my salad is here. It's freaking huge.
We're on the model diet.
So it's a salad, takes my fries.
Rhett and I are on the model diet.
Yeah, I gotta work on my figure. No, it's getting a little bigger.
Oh yeah. You're huge. Okay, so Shane forgot the keys to his house because they were on his car keys and I drove there. And he just climbed up on his house and now he's gonna break in his window.
Are you for real?
Oh my god, well that's safe. You know, that's good. Well, that was fast.
Literally.
Good job.
You come here often.
So now we're at Shane's pool. How's life?
Great.
How's life, guys?
Woo!
Love it.
How's filming? Is it hard life?
Very hard.
Shut that up. That was lunch.
Oh my gosh, so cool. Is that really what it's for?
Yeah.
What do you get though?
Oh, this is my bathing suit.
Five
I got it from Amazon. Okay, so somehow I just got cut on my ankle.
You know, we cut you.
Okay, so now we are gonna go in the hot tub because you know, we hot.
Relatable.
Oh, is that mama taking a meal? That's what I'm gonna say. And whenever when I get a million followers, I'm gonna be like, I just got a million followers, I'm on my second meal.
That'd be so fun.
All right, guys, husband and wife Q&A, go. How old are you?
I am 17.
How many kids do you want, Rhett?
Three.
Looks like we're having three kids. That's actually how many kids I wanted, so you know.
Cole wants three too.
Oh. Goodbye, Adrian. Goodbye. No, we're not that sad.
Whoa.
All right, she go party. The song's so good. Okay, so now we are going to Menchie's to go get some ice cream because you know we're a little fatties. Now we're at Menchie's. This looks so good. Shane just tried to make his trendy per usual.
Remember when I turned down the cone because it was $5 and yeah. I just spent $7 on this.
So we're in the Jeep right now and the lighting is like terrible, but we're gonna go back and maybe go on a bike ride. We're not sure yet, but I'm on a dirt road right now, so it's probably really loud and like windy and stuff, and you can hear like rocks falling out.
And we're driving with the top off too.
No hands on the wheel.
That's super safe and not dangerous at all.
Paper
Jesus Christ.
I love you, babe, and I love you now, oh yeah.
Okay, so Shane, my dad, my mom, and I are all going to go rollerblading, and well, they're gonna go on the bikes.
What I just said.
Dad, he thinks he's so funny with his, like, everyone thinks you're funny in the vlogs, which is really annoying because.
What I just said.
Guys, it's only encouraging him to be more annoying.
So comment down below, Dougie's funny.
What I just said.
Kiss me aside, how about that?
How about that?
The hoes are laughing?
Wait, the best is
what?
What
do you mean?
Where my hoes at?
Where my hoes at? But yeah, so we're gonna go rollerblading, so we'll see you there! Let's go! Okay, so my family and I are all rollerblading now, and we're on like the pass. There's Shane. Well, my parents are biking. I'm definitely not focused. Okay, really, Karen? I'm into the weeds! I like a push!
Ow. It's not focusing at all.
It looks cool when the sun, when I'm going, that way, so go up that way a little more. We are ready. Wanna see Mike's cool move? Oh wait, maybe not while there's a biker. Woo! Right? Oh!
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 Oh! I'm getting rich. What's on the beach?
Yeet. Yeah, yeet.
Okay, so me and Shane are going and I have a blister friend goals. He's pushing me and I'm skating along. I'm not even having to skate. Go, Shane.
It's a good butt workout.
This is fun. I'm dead. Ow,
your
kidding.
Ankles.
Hey. Admin Snapchat, K80 Bets, always plug. So we just got back and I threw my hair up because I'm literally dripping sweat. Like I'm shiny right now.
It's probably, oh yeah, you can see a lot more.
Oh, I'm dripping. I'm drowning. So me and Shane are just sitting on the porch and I'm eating some carrots and hummus. Well, my hair looks so good. Now we're having popsicles. Cause you know,
we're health. Healthy and stuff.
Actually, they're like healthier ones. No, not healthy.
Okay.
They are. Where are they? All right guys, I look like hell, but I'm gonna end the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. I thought it was really interesting and it was a lot of fun. I had a great day and we just had a lot of fun with our friends.
Davis, don't talk to me.
Okay, Shane. But make sure you guys enter the huge back to school giveaway where I'm giving away a Rolls gold MacBook and the second prize winner is gonna be getting a gold iPad and then the third prize winner will be winning all the back to school supply stuff. Stop it. And all you guys have to do to enter is
follow her on Snapchat for an extra entry. Follow her to Instagram. Follow her on her vlog
channel. Let's make this a little easier for them. Subscribe to my main channel, subscribe to my vlog channel, and follow me on Instagram. And if you want a second entry, then you can add
me on
Snapchat.
Don't do it. Don't do the extra entry.
Shut up. Then you can add me on Snapchat or Twitter. So go do that. I'll leave all my links down below. So go do that. Make sure you guys check out my main channel videos. And I will see you guys in the next vlog. I love you. Mwah.